Okay, the first question we're going to answer, what exactly is a reverse funnel system? The reverse funnel system was a marketing program that a gentleman by the name of Ty Coughlin came up with that was a very, very ingenious, I might say, but a marketing system that was a filtering marketing system. Okay, you ask, what is a filtering marketing system? Let me explain. Okay, when you market, you get people to come into your business or to be a lead for your opportunity, okay? That is the typical thing. Now, when you get these people that you advertise to get, it's everybody. It can be the tire kickers, the looky-loos, you name it, you get them all. So to find that one or two or three that were very, very sincere and interested, you would basically have to go through a lot of people to do that. So what Ty Coughlin did was he came up with this term, he called it the reverse funnel system, a filtering system that was designed to market Global Resorts Network, or GRN. He turned this upside down, and before anybody could get into here to find out more information about the opportunity with GRN, they had to pay $50 to get in here, okay? So the upside of this whole program was it was a very, very good filtering system that would give you a much higher quality lead, someone that was willing to put money out to find out more about the opportunity. Anyway, hopefully that answers that question. Normal advertising, the reverse funnel system, where you pay and you get a better quality lead. That is what the reverse funnel system is.